She was 19, with a baby on the way. On the east side of the city, she was working every day, cleaning dishes in the evening, she could barely stay awake. She was clinging to the feeling that her luck was gonna change. And cross town, she would take the bus at night to a one-bedroom apartment. And when she'd turn on the light, she would sit down at the table, tell herself that it's alright. She was waiting on the day she hoped a baby would arrive. She